Injured Chinese hurdler Liu Xiang will undergo a surgery in Britain after he crashed out of his 110m hurdles heat at the London Olympics on Tuesday, confirmed by officials from the Chinese Athletics Association. The doctor has been nearly chosen now. He is the expert in sports medicine and has done operations on many famous players like David Beckham, Du Hakai, vice chairman of CAA told Xinhua on Wednesday morning. Liu exited the London Games after smashing into the first obstacle of his 110m hurdles heat, 4 years after he was forced to withdraw due to a tendon injury from his heat at the 2008 Beijing Games. When Liu was injured, the preliminary examination from the venue medial group indicated that he might snap his Achilles tendon. After he was hospitalized later, an MRI scan proved it was really the fracture of tendon. Chinese delegation then immediately contacted the local medical organizations in order to find the best hospital and end surgery doctor for Liu Xiang.